BizFighter as a way to build the next generation of leaders for the aerospace and defense industry. And it worked. It worked really well. From someone who does the kind of stuff I do of leadership development, it was breathtaking to see. The beauty of a simulation is, even though it's on a computer, it's 100% hands-on and intellectually and emotionally challenging.
Business simulations are incredibly powerful tools to teach general business acumen as well as financial acumen. But while revenues less expenses might equal profit, in aerospace and defense, the revenues and the expenses are different than they are in manufacturers or retailers or mortgage banking operations. When you teach using an industry-specific and customized simulation, such as BizFighter, our aerospace and defense simulation, you not only improve your general business and financial acumen, but you also improve your understanding of that industry. The key performance indicators, the key decisions, the key dynamics that make aerospace and defense unique.
The simulations we had were so realistic. The decisions we had were so realistic that when we talked to leadership later about it, they frankly couldn't understand how we got so much into a four-day training process.
The aerospace and defense industry is extremely complex, and our simulation, BizFighter, mirrors that complexity. The value the BizFighter brings is that it's specific to A&D, and you're managing an A&D company, and you have to think about the markets that you're going after, what contracts you're bidding on, and the bidding is competitive. You've got to think about book-to-bill and backlog, two very important metrics in the aerospace and defense industry. And once you do win programs, you have to manage them. You've got to think about all of the EVM metrics that you would think about in the real world, the CPI, SPI, ACWP. Plus, if you do win a bunch of programs, you know, congratulations, but now you have to staff those programs. Did you hire enough people? Do you have the right people? What if you thought you would win a bunch of programs, but you don't? And now perhaps you're overstaffed and you have a very expensive problem with headcount. And we also have the corporate metrics that you would think about at an A&D company, things like stock price, what value are you bringing to the market, ROE, ROA, and again, all the things that you would think about in running a real A&D company. And the teams really feel it, and they really think about what it takes to be successful.
I've never had any other training tool or developmental tool that gave me the same depth.
If you're looking for an aerospace and defense training experience unlike any other, take a look at BizFighter.